this spider here, and it's possibly got a damaged leg, or some of its legs are stuck together for some reason. It's making its way around my kitchen floor. His home is over here in this crack, just up ahead. Is he going in? Is he going in, or is he going round? Oh, he's struggling with that foot for some reason. He's struggling with that. Two legs stuck together. Must have been getting a knife and separate those legs. Okay, so this is a big leg, a big knife for a big leggy spider. Come on, move on the flat. We need to move out of the way. Okay, here we go. Surgery. There you go. Aha! Yeah, you're a happier spider now, aren't you? Hey? You're a happier spider now. One of your legs is a bit done in, but look how much quicker you can move now that he's not dragging those two legs stuck together. In the old days, I'd have killed this spider. Because they're not poisonous, but they can give you a bit of a nasty nip. But actually, they do so much good in killing off some of the other leggy spiders and things that I now leave them alone. And hope that they don't just come calling in the night. So, spider leg surgery. And I'll leave him be and he can make his way around the house. I hope you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.